How's it going, everybody? It's 5K. Welcome back to 5K's Wildlife Wednesdays. And today, we're going to learn about Spiny lobster right in their home. The adventures.
5K! Woo!
Antennas right there. Yeah, look right there. This is the Florida spiny lobster, commonly known as the Caribbean spiny lobster, and they're found in the waters of the Caribbean Sea, Gulf of Mexico, and the Atlantic Ocean. And lobsters, they're crustaceans that belong to the largest phylum in the world, the arthropods, aka the bugs, which make up nearly 85% of all the species on the planet. The bugs of the sea, lobsters like all decapods, have segmented bodies, much like their cousins on land, and have jointed arms and legs. But unlike your typical lobster, spiny lobsters lack claws and instead have bodies covered in spines, hence their name. The spines are forward facing and are even on their antennas. They look just like bugs now that I watch them move around. And with those segmented bodies, spiny lobsters have three main parts. They have the antenna, the carpus, or the middle, and the abdomen, which is displayed here. And lobsters can contract their tails so fast to push water back in order to evade predators. Now what I'm using here is a tickle stick to get a closer look at them.
Got a blast.
Whoa! Hey, slow that down. Look at how they use their tails to swim backwards, lightning fast. That's a defense mechanism used to get away. Another mechanism they use are those antennas, which can be used for fighting one another or wearing off predators like nurse sharks and eels. And what's another way to stay safe away from danger? Sticking together. When transitioning from their marine habitats like mangroves to seagrass beds, to shallow hard bottoms and eventually to coral reef, spiny lobsters will form a massive conga line to make themselves appear larger. Cooperation at its finest. Oh, look, a horse conch. This is a type of whelk that eats other marine snails. And they get huge. This is also Florida state shell, but that's not right. Let me see if he's okay. Just a little tickle.
Hey, beat it!
Oh, my bad, man. I was seeing if you was good. Let's go find more lobster. Lobsters are very important to the environment, as they feed on just about anything they can find and clean up scraps. They also are important to the economy, with the lobster fisheries being the top in Florida, bringing in nearly $20 million a year.
Pew! Ooh, I'm out of here.
Don't worry, lobster season ended last month. Well, let's head out of here. Looks like Larry's kicking me out. Thank you for letting us learn about you, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, you heard him. Until the next adventure, everyone, stay up, take off, let's race. Later, Larry.
Bye, 5K.
This is